start opening up for Lil Wayne. I start opening up for Juvenile. I start doing songs with Pastor Troy. I start doing songs with Fillmore. I start traveling all around the Southeast selling my music out my trunk. That's why I tell y'all, what y'all do don't only affect you, it affect your loved ones. Because if you go out there and do something stupid and they can't find you, they gonna go kill your mama, they gonna go kill your daddy, their little baby, your little sister, whatever you got, they coming to get it. So you gotta think about that. When you out there making all these bad choices and all these wrong choices, it don't only affect you, it affect your loved ones. And y'all women, y'all get with these drug dealers because y'all wanna have the money. Y'all wanna have to put the prestige, the jewelry, and look good. But the thing about it is, if somebody come in the house and rob and shoot them drug dealers, guess what? They gonna kill you too. They not gonna let you go. Why would they let you go before you go tell them? So just like them drug dealers' life in danger, your life in danger too. So y'all need to think about what y'all doing when y'all making all these wrong choices.